Confederate, I consider it wrong. And I stand behind our Union President, though the struggle is long. And should we march against his regiment, I could never fight on. But I have fought for love, life, and liberty, but not against my own.
From town to Donegal and no other pride. We heard the tales of the Band of Bountiful on the other side. So we left our parents dear for the life that we'd find here. And now my brother is a great Confederate, I consider it wrong. I stand behind a Union President, though the struggle is long. Should we march against his regiment, I could never fight on. But I fought for love and life and liberty, but not against my own. But he left to mine the coal in Tennessee after we arrived. And I stayed to work the docks in Providence there in 55. And the battle lines were drawn. Now the war drags slowly on. And now my brother is a great Confederate, I consider it wrong. I stand behind the Union President, though the struggle is long. Should we march against his regiment, I could never fight on. But I fought for love and life and liberty, but not against my own. His letters came with regularity, telling of the strike. Beneath the ground he longed for Ireland and another life. And then McPherson's army called. He was the first to leave the hole. And now my brother is a great Confederate, I consider it wrong. I stand behind a Union President, though the struggle is long. Should we march against his regiment, I could never fight on. But I fought for love and life and liberty, but not against my own. Well, tomorrow morning we march to Gettysburg, I will not be there. And I could not fire into their ranks at my loving brother fair. And though our lives had grown apart, I could not forgive my heart. And now my brother is a great Confederate, I consider it wrong. I stand behind a Union President, though the struggle is long. Should we march against his regiment, I could never fight on. But I fought for love and life and liberty, but not against my own. In 69, a deserting coward, I appear as they move to form the line. Oh, I'd rather live with the disgrace and my mother's tortured face. And now my brother is a great Confederate, I consider it wrong. I stand behind a Union President, though the struggle is long.